really tough to think about in ending the season like this, especially playing our worst half of basketball all season. To come to this point after everything we went through this year, it's hard. It's very hard to get over. A very tough pill to swallow. I don't know. It's tough to think about where we go from here, but unfortunately we have to play this game on Sunday and try and shift our focus in the next 48 hours to doing that.